Voracek there, turning away from Zidlitsky. Back to Briere. Fire! Score!